8 years ago, a research group at MIT unveiled a new sensor technology called GelSight, that is a physical contact with an object, to provide a remarkably detailed 3D map of its surface.
Now, by mounting GelSight sensors on the grippers of robotic arms, two MIT teams have given robots greater sensitivity and dexterity. One team uses the data from the GelSight sensor to enable a robot to judge the hardness of surfaces it touches, a crucial ability if household robots are to handle everyday objects. The other team uses GelSight sensors to enable a robot to manipulate smaller objects than was previously possible. The GelSight sensor is a low-tech solution to a difficult problem. It consists of a block of transparent rubber. One face of the rubber is coated with metallic paint. When the paint-coated face is pressed against an object, it conforms to the object shape. The metallic paint makes the object surface reflective, so its geometry becomes much easier for computer vision algorithms to infer. The system has colored lights at different angles, and then it has this reflective material. And by looking at the colors, the computer can figure out the 3D shape of what that thing is.